I hope there is nothing that I would get banned from for in this game. I didn't actually. Now that's loud.
Hi, Jose. Me and Lass are watching you.
Who's watching me? You and Lasse? Okay. That sounds good.
Welcome, kitten. My name's Kitty Powers, and I'm your new boss. Your mission is to expand this sad little branch of my dating agency to its full potential. Do this by finding love for as many clients as possible. But before you get started, you need to take down your particulars. Now, tell me about yourself. Give me all the gossip.
Probably not. I mean, there's like 20,000 people watching.
What type do you feel you relate to most? Ah. What do you like to look like?
Looks like me, kinda.
What the tuck, Frump Dad? Is this a case of true simulator? Forehead.
I'm pretty good looking. I mean, I have a snooze in my upper lip, so obviously I'm pretty tan. I'm pretty tan, right?
Hey Dad, will you stream tomorrow? Please do, everyone loves your thinking stream. Kappa 123, Kappa 123.
Yeah. Looks like me. Oh.
guys. What the?
I mean, this is close enough, right? Okay, we have to go with Hoodie. Okay. Wait, they have a great edition on.
Now it's time to probe the innermost depths of your personality.
This music is a bit too loud, I need to fix it after this. Okay.
Hmm.
When watching TV, would you rather do aerobics to a fitness video or slow on the soap? No, guys, this is actually purple. I know it looks blue on the stream, but this is actually a purple Twitch stream. See? It's actually purple in real life. I don't know why it looks blue on the stream. I need to lower the volume, okay? Can I go back? Okay, I'll do it after this one. There should be an options. Wait. Oh, here we go. Okay, this is better, right? Okay. One day out on the countryside, would you rather take a hike in the hills or relax by the lake? You know what? I'd actually relax. When you're on holiday, would you rather have a dictionary or take each day as it comes? YOLO swag 420. Smoke weed every day. When buying gadgets, would you rather have lots of functionality or make do with cheapo model? Yeah, I don't care much for gadgets. I guess it takes time. Hating party, get the fuck out of here. It's been actually as bad. When out with a partner, would you keep hands off in public, make it public space? I don't give a fuck. With regard to social networking, do you add a few people selectively, add as many as possible? Would you rather have a classic car or have the latest model? I don't even have a driver's license, bro. But if I were to buy a car, would I buy a classic? No, that would just be stupid. That would just be me pretending I know anything about cars. When buying books, would you rather look around a second-hand bookshop or download ebooks onto a tablet? I'd actually prefer a bookshop. When Daniel, what did you send out as the post? Create an event on social networks. I mean, I'm definitely not sending them out by post like some fucking player. You pick up a book in a shop and find a wreck part, do you? What does this mean? I don't even know what this means. Basic part? Wreck part? What does this mean? I don't even know what this means. What is this word? Like racy part? Racist? No. Like as like lewd? Is that the word? A sex book? I mean, I haven't read 50 Shades of Gay. I don't see why I wouldn't read this one. Probably just... I mean, okay, let's go. Let's do it. Let's do it. An attractive server in the coffee shop winks at you. Do you blush and run away? Not wanting a coffee. That's how you get them, right? You buy coffee. On Valentine's Day, do you buy your loved one a bunch of roses and some massage oil? Well, I know for a fact that T-Bar hates this, so I guess we go with the massage.
After all that, this is better be correct. Are you sure?
Oh. Yeah. This is actually me. Pretty much.
I'll stick all your details onto your ID card, so I remember your name.
Okay.
If you need me, I'm just at the other end of the kitty phone.
Nah, I probably won't, no.
I'll even give you some coins to get you started. Thanks, because I'm generous like that. Your avatar will be sent anonymously to other players' games as a secret shopper. Don't worry, nobody will see the name you enter here. We'll give you a fake one.
Okay, buddy.
Your avatar's dates will generate your personalized dating data, telling you your dream date.
Wait, am I dating other actual persons? Is that what I'm doing here? No.
Check your letterbox for feedback on how your virtual... We need to find you some customers. Where should we advertise first? Let's stick some posters up in the local alternative nightclub.
Actually, oh, that was a mistake.
That should get some edgy customers in.
There are no hot girls that likes hard rock, you know. That was a mistake.
Okay, let's get you started with your first client. Press the play button.
Okay. That's good to know.
This is your lobby. New clients will arrive here, looking for love.
Big mistake.
Click your selected client, and then take them to the hot seat.
Fuck you!
No job, no car, no driver license, living in the room above your parents, and no social life.
Damn, if you did not have Tikva, you would be the greatest example for a looser forehead. What if she leaves?
Dude, I don't know about my parents. And I do have a job. So I'm not really talking about Kevin. But you got Hayden and Sandy. See, I'm a dating coach now. Fuck you, life coach. You ain't got shit on me. Conspiracy theorists. Oh, I hate, these are the worst kind of people. These are the worst fucking people. Illuminati boys. Spooky old houses. Collecting skulls. Vampire romance. Okay. We got a freak. I can't help you, sir. Can I send him back to the shadows? I can't help this guy. It's a lost cause. Oh my god.
Fuck you.
Jesus Christ, Force, I'm dying over here. This shit is so fucking hilarious. Keep doing whatever it is you're doing.
Yeah, thank you, man. I'm interested in spooky old houses. Like this I love Hazel Eyes. I mean, I can try, buddy, but I won't give any promises.
Suitable candidates for your client are marked in pink in my little black book.
How are all these actually?
Just this once, I'll show you the best one. Click on them to scrutinize their intimate particulars. This is the hot seat, where you compare your client's profile with the potential candidates. The one I've pointed out is clearly the best match. Choose them by pressing the date button.
Online gambling. Knife throwing, voodoo. We got some scary shit going on here. That's a match. Knife throwing. This girl is literally fucking psycho. She doesn't really fit in the hot slash crazy scale though. She should have been way hotter with this fucking shit. Okay. I mean, heavy metal music. Okay, but I guess she's like, she has hazel eyes, but this girl is more into the interests, you know? I'm taking this. Yeah, I'm doing it.
Keep an eye on the restaurant you want to send them to impress their date. Some restaurants are more difficult, but will earn you more. And don't take someone to the same place twice, because that's a dating faux pas.
Okay, I did not know that. You learn something every day, boys. Hey, I fucked up. America, O.P.O.P. But why? Okay, I guess it's helping me at first.
They've arrived at the restaurant. We can watch them through the secret cameras I've had installed.
You're very disturbing, you know that, right?
You need to guide them through their dates by making decisions for them via their earpiece. Choose wisely.
You must be Daryl. It's quite popular. Not a single fuck in the background.
Yeah. Hey Hans, Illy, Sebastian, Force, please listen to Radio Kappa 8 again. I will come
http://www.youtube.
Come watch. Vuax QD.
Fuck
So I hope you remembered what they said, because now you have to pick something they like.
I should. She actually loves that shit.
I'm a conspiracy theorist. Aloha Sackbar Jews did 711 Bigfoot fucked my mom. Obama is really Jimi Hendrix. Elvis is on the moon with John Lennon and JFK.
Now you have to pick something
I'm
they
looking
like.
For women.
If you're not sure what the dish is, you can tip the waiter and ask them by pressing the question button.
Dude, I don't need to tip shit, I know this shit.
Just this once, I'll show you the correct option.
I know the correct
Don't say I never did anything for you.
This is what she wants, cured ham salad. No, she wants this. This is red meat and something cold. Rabbit food and fucking cured ham. Fuck your pork pie. No, it doesn't.
Fuck you.
This guy is smoother than Riyad Pogchamp.
Pick a conversation topic you think they'll agree on. If you don't see one you like, you can spend coins to use the nudge buttons. But be careful not to repeat yourself, or they won't be impressed.
Talking about horoscopes. Oh shit. Oh. Yes, it worked out better than expected.
Yeah.
You see, I'm really good at this shit, you know? Oh, what happens if I get... Oh no, I don't want to talk about this. Oh, let's talk about hairstyles. Women love that. Feel like $1 million. Your hair sucks, woman. I shouldn't, but just this once won't hurt. That's what she says every time, actually. We could be there all night.
The waiter's about to bring out a load of tasty desserts. Pay close attention to the order they're in. You'll have to remember them, as their date will be too busy salivating to remember their name.
Oh, 140 IQ times. Flan. Coffee. Coffee, banana split. The first one looked nice. The flan. Wait, what the fuck is this? Wait, what? What? I'm sorry, what the fuck? Did she say first drink or something? What the? I don't know what that name was though. What? Spotted dick? Okay. This is the warm up. Like, what the fuck? Okay. I don't know what she said. She might have actually said the first drink or something. I don't know. I didn't actually thought that she said the first dessert. Oh, after the first. Okay, no, I'm just trolling you guys. I got this. Facial. Okay, let's do that. I love compliments. Such a fucking woman. Holy shit. You like my midnight makeup? What kind of question is that? Which girl actually says that? Do you like my makeup? What?
Fuck you.
Look, Dad. You are loved.
This is probably the game that Reyna played. This is why he's never lucky. I can't see that right now. Oh, actually, I can speak that. It's just... Oh, I guess you're never lucky, Tigmar. I'll call her in. Oh my god. I think it's Joanna. Yeah. Got it, we got it. I got the waiter thing, Bart. Relax. Here's your pen. Yep.
Yeah. Yeah.
I never forget a face. Oh my god, this is getting awkward. You really like what? I really like them? I don't think she has schizophrenia.
Depending on how much your client likes their date, you now have up to 3 options.
Yeah. Yeah, of course.
Fuck you. Is the rest of the Hearthstone streamers even trying? @byungacomewaitcutelou.jpg.
Apparently not.
Yeah.
Best feeling ever. Oh wait, what the fuck?
Say, what is this game and what the hell is inside that guy here? Did you slip something inside this girl's drink like a good Fasay boy?
That's I did not. I don't need to, man. See this shit?
Your reputation level has improved after that date. You'll now attract more affluent clients.
Yeah, that's right. There are 10 times as
few. Well done. You're now officially a matchmaker.
Thank you.
Click on your ID card to see your profile in. You can even compete with your friends if they play the game too.
Okay. Stay tuned.
This is your letterbox. Successful clients will send you a letter to tell you how their relationship panned out.
Oh, this is not okay. Yeah, it's fine next time. Let's help Reynard. He can watch the VOD. He can study the VOD on his stream. Like Trump studied my miracle.
Ah.
Oh, a woman? Oh, this might be harder. I don't know how to think. Okay, actually this will be easy, because I know what men like, you know. Wait, what? I'm a shop security guard and I'm looking for a woman? Oh, this might be harder than I thought. Okay. I'll help you out, woman. Ghost hunting. Painting of Black Panthers. Paintings of Black Panthers. You like paintings of Black Panthers. Pet snakes. Okay, we have a weirdo here. This might be fun. Green eyes and white hair. White hair.
Whilst you were matching your first couple, I've refreshed the list of people in my little black book. Boring old candidates have been replaced with exciting new ones. Don't worry, I won't get rid of any candidates that you revealed personal details for.
Okay. Okay. She's also a shop security guard. I mean, she did like white hair, right? I mean, she loves Halloween, right? I guess that's something. Oh my god, what is wrong with people? Unsuitable. Hey, I'm the coach here. Spooky stories. I mean, she does have green eyes. I guess this one is more suitable. Yeah, I'm gonna go with this. Personal assistant. Those are pretty easy. Oh shit, I can't go here again. Right, okay. I can't go here. So keep an eye on this one. Ah shit. Stop it! Oh wait, that doesn't matter, because it's not the same guy, is it? Oh yeah, okay. Whatever. It's fine. It's not the same couple. You know, we can't take them there again. The last one was tricky as fuck. Fuck, I'm never lucky in this fucking RNG game. I would therefore suggest you must be Tulip. Okay, this is the part where I would slap her. Stop talking like that. So fab to me. Oh my god. It's had like rave reviews. Rave reviews, boys.
Never lucky baby rage. Hey, for say, I think you should move your cam so that we can read what they say and then turn the game SFX down a bit so that we can hear what you say.
Oh. My. Oh, yeah, right. My cam is in the way. You're right.
The King's Helmet, if that's not a penis reference, I don't know what is.
Yeah. Okay, there we go. Yeah, I would like to order now. I would totes like to order. Hot no meat dish. A hot no meat dish. Oh my god. These fucking hipsters. I'm not sure if they're considering, like, for example, prawn meat or chicken meat. But I assume they are. What is a homemade pie? Bubble and squeak. Do I have to tip the waiter here? Winter salad, what's in that shit? I mean, there's egg in it. I guess that's fine. Okay, that seems good. Take that. Oh my god! Just eat the damn salad, woman!
This is far more entertaining than Herbster.
Fuck.
How many points do we need to make this your main game? Kappa 123.
Pat Mitch, thank you for the resub. Oh wait, did she say... Wait, that was a winter salad. How was that a hot salad? What? That was a winter salad. Fuck. Tricky names are always fucking... No, let's not fucking talk about the weather. Interests. I hear you're totally into cosplay.
Oh, advise your client to tell the truth by pressing a green button, or lie by pressing a red button.
I love it.
Spin the wheel of misfortune to see if your client gets away with lying.
Oh shit!
If it lands on green, he'll get away with it.
New meta.
Okay. I'm always getting away with murder. Oof. Yes. Totally the paintings of Black Panthers.
They say you need to do better. How is Riyad gonna get a grill if you can't?
Dude,
teach
I'm gonna score this grill. Trust me, I'm a doctor. Don't worry. We'll talk about horoscopes. They're not completely without merit. No, she wasn't totally into them. Ah, she's watching the stream.
Ooh.
Ah. I guess we're telling the truth, hey boys. There's no point in lying, because they will find out eventually, you know? It's not like you're not gonna tell her your birthday ever, right? You have to be. I mean, even if it brings you down a bit. Will you share a story about experience? Oh yeah, this one's well good.
Find a matching pair in the clouds for them to share a whimsical memory with their date. Get three Please. Attempts to dig it out of their memory, so use them to narrow down the options.
No incest stories. Esports. Clean, but the giraffes and feed them leaves. Thank you. It's the winningest one ever. Do people talk like this?
Ah.
Jose, how are you ever going to win a game when the grand tournament is released? You are wasting all of your RNG on this game. Please stop for the sake of your Hearthstone career.
Hey, we can't do anything about it, man. That game is jinxed. It's irrelevant. I just go pro in this game instead, you know.
Ooh.
I love it. I fucking love it. Personal assistance. Oh shit. Oh shit! It's rigged. Scamas.
It's time to break out those math skills or a calculator so that you can tip the correct amount.
Fuck you.
Is this the
you don't want to contradict what their
expansion?
Date said. They might think that your client doesn't listen.
So we're paying.
Fuck you.
That was hard. You are extremely intelligent. 140 IQ, babe. I feel like this day didn't go very well, but that's because I'm never lucky, you know? I mean, I guess like... Oh shit.
Reject them if you know it just won't work.
I guess... I'm sorry, man. It's hard to find... a fellow homosexual in this world, you know, they don't have as much to pick from. You can't nail it every time, you know, it's hard.
Oh.
Wow, this did not end well. Reynold, please. Wait, did I just say something about slave? Oh my god. Okay, I got this now. I got this. I mean, that's not my kind of date, you know? I'm more of a guy on girl dater, you know? Let's try it out again. Hopefully we... Oh no, not again. No, not again. No, you... Fuck, okay. White hair, like white hair, right? Oh, now I'm not allowed to pick this one again. Ah, shit, I'm never lucky. America! American face, no space, boys. I don't want to do chips, I don't need this. I need one warm up with the girl on girl action. One warm up round. Stop saying that. I bet you tell that to all the girls
today. What the fuck is this shit? Play 3D Sex Villa 2 on stream for some real action.
That can't
be a real alpha male like Ramsey Bolton.
Go on, man. May I take your order? Yeah, totes. Totes.
Don't worry for say we don't understand lesbians either.
I'd like something hot with no meat. What is up with every lesbian girl who wants something hot without meat? Is that a pun? Is that a pun? That must be a pun. Okay, that makes sense. Macaroni and cheese. Wait, she wants something hot without meat. That's what I treat my ladies when I'm out, you know, macaroni and cheese. Perfect dish. Love handle, commence. I mean, girls love to talk about. Do lesbians love to talk about clothes as well? Is this the manly girl in the relationship, or is she... Wow, this is harder than I thought. I'd go with interest here. Oh shit, I totally forgot. Oh my god. Oh shit, yes. Who the fuck talks about the weather? Please. Oh, should I have avoided that? No, but you do love it. Why are you lying? You do love it. Restroom for a moment. Powder your nose, eh? Classic.
Hey, 4UpSen, you missed my sub, baby rage. It's okay,
oh, shit.
Man. Just
sorry,
don't
man.
Do it again, alright, buddy.
Thank you, man.
Kappa.
I don't know why.
This game is fucking a crater bubbles.
I think the sound doesn't show up.
Still a more successful lover than Rialdo chat spam slaves forehead, by the way, they sound like Sims on acid.
Yeah, they're taking way too many mushrooms. What do you think? Wait, what the fuck? Did she just... What the fuck? What the fuck? Did she just come back with dark hair? Is this the same girl? Did her sister just jump in here and take over? This is real. Scamas.
Something has changed about their date. You'd better spot the difference correctly, or I'm not sure they'll take it well.
Are you kidding me? Oh, the fuck? Oh, this could be way harder, though. This could be way harder. Wait, yeah. These girls are weird as fuck. Wait, what? If we were to talk about facial decor, what would we talk about? That's... like, their eyebrows? Like, what the fuck?
She changed her hair color, so what?
Well played, bro. Hey, Adam, MCF, thank you for the sub, man, welcome. I don't know why it's not showing up. I have no idea. I'm gonna restart it one more time. There we go. Okay. I'm a Virgo. What am I? I don't understand why you would lie about these things. Relax. So I have 3 strikes, basically. That was just one. I'm gonna lie about my fucking horoscope. So what was it like about his defeat, etc. by the way?
The Grid of Buttons is about to play a sequence. Watch it carefully! When it finishes, you need to repeat the sequence in order to express their food expertise.
Okay.
Is the final boss of this game Riot? I thought we were playing Riot Simulator.
Yes, that is the final boss.
Why didn't the girl sneak out the bathroom window?
She tried. She tried to color her hair and escape, but she saw her. Too late. Is that the time? Okay, this went well. Only one cross, you know? Let's do this.
Ask them out right now, at the risk of appearing desperate.
Oh, shit. You're right. Oh, yeah. I pushed all the right buttons, apparently. Climbing that ladder, bro. Fuck, I have to pay attention to everything.
Well done. Like, you earned a promotion. Like, I think it's time to expand the agency.
I'm not very good at this shit.
It's time to unlock your first personality trait. This will increase the detail of your customer profiles.
Okay.
You'll be able to make better matches and predict how people will react in certain dating dilemmas. However, candidates in the Black Book won't reveal their information until you ask them about it.
Okay. Spiciness. Let's go.
I'd certainly want to know if my date is sweet and lovely or a rampant beast. Rawr.
Never do that again, woman. Never ever do that again. I will ban you.
This is the kitty shop. As you get promoted, you'll unlock upgrades to purchase here. Purchase any items from this page to unlock. It allows you to prepare. In the salon, you can change their appearance and even buy gifts for them to give to their lucky companion. Unlock new pages in my black book. As you start attracting more customer types, you'll need more pages to fit them all in.
Spam Franka Z to scare them away.
Wow. You know what? I'll buy the saloon, you know. I'll buy the saloon. We're spending money. We're spending money, boys. Please don't spam the chat.
Move the donations, they cover the dialogue. Also lower the game volume, it's fucking loud. Thanks.
It is quite loud, actually. Ah. Okay. I only have one client. What is wrong with you? She's clearly on drugs. Well, she's clearly on fucking drugs. Ecstasy, here we go. Okay. She's spicy. Retro furniture playing the theremin retro pinups. What the fuck? Comic store clerk. Virgo. Okay. Hey, Linny, thank you. Welcome. Wait, Linny, weren't you some before? Thank you, girl. Appreciate that, though. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Welcome to the dating simulator. Spicy. Yes, I can do it. I can do it.
Clients with the blue globe symbol are other players' avatars.
Other players'
sending
avatars?
Them on a date will get you a coin bonus. You might even recognize one of your friends.
Am I doing it with this guy? Wait, what does he like? Red hair. Shit. Oh wait, I bought a saloon. Right? Can I... Like, what could I do with the saloon again? I don't even remember. Okay. I mean, I guess... It's not really what I'm looking for here. I mean, you have no hair at all. It doesn't... I mean, RTS games? And she's a comic store clerk?
Wait. I still love you!
Hey, John the Baptist, welcome back, bro. 8 months in a row. Give me a secret. Are we doing this? Squidalicious, bro. Welcome back, man. I don't know why, like... Why does he like gas masks? What is wrong with people? Destin Yon Ugu. Welcome to Weibo Town. Spam your favorite emotes. Okay, I guess I'm just fucking... I guess this is a better match. I don't fucking know. I don't even know what... What is this? Clad Heroes? What is this? I don't even know what that is. Parkour. This guy actually does parkour. Mind reading. Okay, well, you know what? This guy, this is a perfect match. Obviously, this is gonna be a perfect fucking match. Redneck with a black chick. This can't go wrong, right? Watch the envelopes. I'm going to Jamaica, Mr. I mean,
welcome to your new salon.
Everyone.
It's got all the modern conveniences.
Why is it so loud? Oh.
Now's your chance to get your client all dressed up for their date, but don't go taking too long!
Okay, but now I already picked a guy who likes black hair.
You've got 1 hour till their taxi arrives, and each treatment takes time. You pick a new hair color from one of the options, or press the refresh button for more choices.
You like black hair, right? Yeah, I fucked up. I should have used someone with similar interest and then... colored her hair. I'm just going with her hair. Oh, I didn't hit appliance settings? Okay.
Aurak, what classes do you think will have the hardest time in TGT meta?
Probably priest still. No, they're getting a lot of tutor to the latest release actually. I mean, I guess Rogue only gets like pirate synergy. It depends on how good that is, otherwise Rogue will be quite bad. Oh, speech volume is still... Oh, fun. Okay, there we go. Hey, 420 keep 1234, welcome man. Your hair is nice and black. Did he just say that? Did he just fucking say that? Your hair is nice and black, eh? Hair. Oh, the hair. Yeah, sure. I appreciate you giving me this information. What is your preferred sustenance? No one eats meat in this game. I want to bitch slap everyone. Some mink cold with no meat. Okay, brother. Have your fucking...
Fuck you.
Nice rasamixig. I bet you prep the bull for Tigba every night. Absolute degenerate. Don's game, rasamix, Don's game.
Oh my god, relax. Something hot. Like, something cold? What the fuck did it say? Something cold? With no meat? Yeah, something cold. This is a fucking garden salad for you, bro. What? Any thoughts on my clear complexion? Ladies love the mustache. Next time. Yeah. Oh, you're lying. You're fucking lying, bitch. Got any ripping yarns to tell me?
Fuck you.
Holy shit, that girl is autistic as fuck.
Yeah.
What have you gotten that poor redneck into?
I thought it would be the other way around, but it's apparent that this guy is gonna suffer this evening. Oh my god, it's going fucking great, guys. She's clearly still on drugs. They haven't worn off yet. Yeah. 140 IQ confirmed. I have been memorizing the dictionary recently. This is the part where I would leave. It's time to make a move. This guy's desperate for sure. Wow, I fucking nailed this though. Holy shit. Oh god.
If this little thing flies across the screen, you need to click it for extra points. Now I'm going to kill myself for knowing that.
What? The little cupid thingy? Yeah, you should kill yourself for knowing that.
It's all fun and games now, but sooner or later, after it says later that evening, it's gonna skip to a bedroom with the dude ramming the absolute tits out of the women.
Well, good, I'm playing the censored version then. I'm sorry, we're closed. I can't help you, girl. We're closed. God damn it. Oh no, not a woman again. I suck at these things.
Fuck you.
Meanwhile at Whole Pub's army base. https://www.facebook.com/prismarcusvideos101521483139417949
Alright now, man. Pancake makeup. Yeah, I knew she was into death metal music. I told you guys this in the start. I told you guys that I picked the wrong place to advertise. This is what you get. Okay. Sure. I'll find you something suitable. Green. Green eyes are the most important. Fuck, never green eyes.
Get your ass back here!
Hey, Kikin, thank you for 5 months, bro. Welcome back. I mean, she loves face painting, and this girl likes pancake
makeup. What went so wrong
makeup
in my life that I am sitting here watching you play this?
Something must have gone horribly wrong, my friend. These are actually all real avatars, apparently, from people who's made it. Pet snakes. I mean, I guess she likes face painting, right? So, and she's a window cleaner. That makes, that's what I call synergy, right? Wombo combo. This seems good to me. P.O.P. boys. I mean, she said she liked pancakes or something. Oh shit, what did I... Black hair. Okay, we can do that. There you go. I don't know why Tubar says that it's a pain to color the hair. Seems pretty easy and fast to me. Jessica Alba, PogChamp. I don't like keeping people waiting. That's good. It's quite popular. Thank you. I'm a natural dark hair. Is it actually Gordon Ramsay taking your order? Cold with no meat. Never meet baby
Rage. They say you should play The Sims 3 with the mod that allows sex between adults and teens. Craigasm.
Oh. Women love to doing that, but... all these fucking women, he doesn't like the sausage. Wait, what the fuck did she say? Warm but no meat, I assume. What is... I guess, what is the alligator steak? It doesn't look like, what? Is this considered meat? I don't know. Is chicken meat in this game? I don't consider fucking chicken meat. I mean, my mom is a vegetarian. She doesn't eat red meat. And she eats chicken. Fish. This is like... okay, I'm not gonna... what is this? Is this warm alligator steak?
Oh!
Cold. Ah, oh, suck my dick. Okay, so is this meat? Alligator steak? I guess it's meat. Wait, did she want cold? She wanted something cold.
Fuck you.
Cold, I can say just hit legend for the first time.
Ah, I thought it's really warm. Helped that's me why get it was better such RNG.
Chat spam feels good, man.
That's awesome, bro. Well played, man. It does help you, man.
Are you mentally retarded? Every country in the world considers chicken mint.
Mint?
You know you play too much Kitty Powers Matchmaker when you go to a restaurant you say to the waiter I want something cold with no meat forehead. Take succotash you pleb. Chicken is a meat. Fail fish.
I don't know.
Chicken is meat.
I mean, there's red meat and then there's IQ. Meat. I mean, then you consider fucking fish meat as well, which is fish meat, right? I mean, there's tons of vegetarians who eat fish. And that's fish meat, so suck my ass. What do you mean, meh? I fucking love your hair. I'm getting away with this one. I also have black hair. Why would I lie about this? Give me that 20 coins. I'll settle with 5. Deal. Deal!
La 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 la.
Dinner is served. Interest. Oh shit, no, I forgot what she was interested in. No, I can't figure it out. Face painting. I fucking love it. You know, I'm a pancake painter or something. Give me that 20 coins. Oh, fuck me.
Everything animalistic is meat. Swift rage, swift rage, swift rage, swift rage, swift rage.
Yeah.
Okay. Some won't even eat things that are produced by animals like milk and egg.
Yes, those are called vegans. But a lot of people don't consider fish meat. So. That's just opinion based, really.
Fuck you.
Fish.
Fish.
Also.
You
meat.
See this guy? Fish.
You. Fucking. Retarded. God damn it, foreskin. You know a dating game is good when it actively rewards you for lying to your potential partner. Health tip for the future for spoys.
Ice cream, tea, yeah, I know, cheese, or double espresso. I literally just heard a donation. Yeah, 140 IQ caramel.
What is meat? Baby, don't chicken no more.
Talking about hairstyles. Oh shit!
La 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 la. 20%.
I'm a fucking security guard or something. Or some, I don't even remember. 20%. It's actually more like 420. Yeah.
Milk is dairy and eggs are still mint. Goddamn fucking retards.
Opinions, guys. Let them all out.
I think they call people who eat fish and sometimes chicken or eggs but not other meats pescatarians in the USA.
Pescatarians? Yeah, pesca means fish.
Can I get some S in chat, PLS Kappa 123?
I mean, I want to see
it
again.
Ask for another date. Play a little I cooler, play the field.
I think it's time for Myra to pull Ryad's love handle.
Suck my ass. I paid for the date. Wow.
Do you think they're worth it? Maybe you'll fare better next time.
Dude, I'm never gonna fucking big. Fuck that. Forget it, bitch. Yeah, fuck off. Could have worked. I mean, what the fuck is wrong with you? You just fucking denied a second day. Women. Women logics. I'm not begging. There's no way I'm fucking begging. Fuck that. Find another girl. Like me for who I am. Fucking women. That was a typical example of fucking women. She was like, no. And then you said no, and then they want it, you know? They want what they can't get, you know? Fuck that girl. Security guards are easy. Voodoo, comic books, conspiracy theories. Okay. She likes blue hair. Oh shit, I can't. No. Let's go. This girl is such a fucking tryhard.
Fucking women so they can be good for the only thing they're good for. Being cum dumpster's forehead.
You would do wonders in this game. Are you glad this? Hot with fish. Can I have a fish soup here? Oh. Wait. Is this a trick question? Is this cold? Is this actually cold? Do I have to do this? I mean, these are obviously not gonna be the answer. Lobster rolls. That's probably hot.
This game is racist. The chick is into voodoo chat spam through hard chicken watermelon.
I invented food. OP OP. The chick is into it. Well, the white guy was also into voodoo or something. Oh shit. We're doing a safe route here. I mean, we've been on so many dates by now that we're pretty desperate. So what about today's weather? Oh shit. It's actually such a big of a cliche that it's actually better. What was the weather doing again? I'm sorry, what? What was the weather doing again? It was night time! It was, there's not a cloud in the sky! What? When did he actually see the weather? Is it raining? Oh shit. I'm gonna pop to the bog. Gotta check myself in the mirror. Oh wait, no you're not.
Gotcha!
You're fucking yassering this shit. Now you can go, bitch. I refuse to lose at this shit. Did you do something with her eyes? Yes, Jew. Shit. That was pretty fast, dude. Hey, Tommy HS, thank you. Welcome back, man. Oh, here we go. An attractive server in the coffee shop wins if you do you. Blush and run away. Spend all your money on coffee. Oh yeah. Oh, give me that shit. Shoot someone with love. But obviously my client. I don't give a fuck about this girl. Oh shit. I know she wasn't a redhead. I'm pretty sure it's this. Ah, fuck you. You had no fucking idea, bro. You had no idea. Whatever, one cross is good enough. Fuck you.
I hope cheating on this stupid game was it worth to get your Steam ACC banned. Reported. Forehead.
Steam account banned? What do you mean? I'm not getting banned. These are not back servers.
Fuck you.
Come on, I want to see these grills. Fisting each other's rectums while they high-tiki each other's glitz. Be right back, I'm gonna check at Chaturbate.
What the fuck is wrong with you? What do you mean I blew it? I should never have let Reynald play. What the fuck? That bait went fucking well! What the fuck? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god, I lost like 20 legend points that game. Can I just fucking tell this girl to fuck off? I can't help you. I can't help this girl. I literally can't help her. Like, what the fuck? Should I have shot her with love instead? This is your last chance to find me. Dude, don't be grumpy, bitch. You are fucking unparable. What do you like? Blue hair? Okay. We're going economically here. Oh shit, I forgot about her interests. Oh my god. I guess I can guess what her interests are. King's helmet, there we go. I have the right color. Yeah, you should be nervous. This is your last fucking chance.
This is the hardest I've laughed in a long time. Please tell me you're doing this game more often. I may buy an illegal mate.
This is very, very frustrating for me. These people. It's quite popular. Okay, so we have the fucking... I don't know what this is called, this fucking hairstyle, but it's ridiculous. Facial hair. But I remember this clown. Something hot with white meat would be fabuloso. Chicken? Chicken. Pie is... This must be a hot pie, right? You gained this. Midnight makeup. Really? I forgot about her interest, I'm gonna hold off on that. Bunch of roses or massage oil? Oh my god. Tuck fig bar, she tricked me. Yeah, I totally love roses.
Pay Force One. I went out to get some shirts today and ended up buying clothes for 3,500 krona. So I might Ace Will give you some money, Ace Will.
That's what I call logics, bro. Thank you,
man.
Nice logics. Great minds think alike, babe. Oh shit. I knew they'd like that one. And no, I don't remember this. Oh, we already talked about this. Oh no, we have to go with the weather. No, I can do this. Sing farm, thank you, man. I'm doing this. Horoscope? Sure. Oh shit.
Oh.
I also hate it. I totally fucking hate horoscopes. Oh yeah, give me that shit. Give me that 20 coins. Wreckful, please. Oh fuck. Oh, we got it. Sure is. Here's your bill. I hope you enjoy your bill. Fuck, I'm getting ruined on these dates. Okay. Okay, this went super well. I swear to God, I'm gonna flip some fucking tables. There we go. I guess there is someone out there for everyone. Learn from this chat. Underling. I mean, I would consider myself a master, but you know, I guess it takes some time to climb up there. Officially. You can talk about the weather once per day, tan in a pinch, but.
Congratulations! You earned another promotion! Let's enlarge your premises. This town is full of people looking for love. We need to advertise somewhere else.
Okay, guys, vote your pick. Disco, comics, or the gym. Do you want some fitness babes? Or do you want some nerds? I mean, who the fuck goes to a disco? It's 2015. Like, this is like an 80s disco. Gym? Yeah, we want the fucking...
I'm off to the gym to drum up some business from those sporty types.
Oh my god, no.
Don't want some good loving.
This game is very feminist. I'm getting that picture right here. I'm getting that picture right now. What did I do? It's a trap. Oh shit. I'm the boss of this gym though. Okay. Are we going with Poison Ivy or Standard Girl?
Fuck you!
Climbing that ladder with Face Hunter PogChamp. Ask the girls if they wanna watch Gachi Machi videos.
Okay.
She said amazeballs, you know she reads Twitch chat.
Amazeballs? Who said that? We're going with Poison Ivy? Wait, what is her job? Fortune teller, oh my god, get the fuck out of my face. I hate fortune tellers. This girl is fucking crazy. Ornamental weapons, gas masks, pet snakes. Can I go back? Oh my god. Actually, a fucking nut. I will try. What do you like, babe? Dark hair, green eyes.
Fuck you.
Pay for say. WTF is it? I came home from a hard day of doing nothing, ordered some sushi, and was ready to tune in your stream.
I'm giving you guys
and here
dating
you're
advice
some
here.
Lesbians dating.
This is an educational
stream.
Even for
stream. You, it is too artistic. H1Z1.
Yeah. Don't worry, just pay close attention, my friends. You too can score this handsome fella. Or this guy. So the hair, that doesn't matter. Let's go for. Fuck, no suitable eye color either. Okay. I guess. Wait, what are these stars? Like, that's. Oh, does this matter? Like, if she's just a hotel porter and he's like a massage therapist, will he look down on her? I mean, I probably wouldn't. Okay. Let's go for this clown. Limousines, cheesy magazines, five aside football. Wait, that... Okay. Let's go for this clown. And black hair. I mean, she might be a gold digger, so let's just... Going to Jamaica, man. Jerky. Oh, wow, these puns. Really? Okay. Wait, I did like black hair. Yeah. It's hard to tell the difference sometimes as a man. Stars don't count. Well played, Richard. Well played. Greetings, fellow human. Oh god. This looks like something from the Alien movie. She's gonna rape him. Create an alien baby. Unnecessary delay would be highly undesirable. Love your black hair. Appreciate you giving me this information. Oh, fuck you, man. You're not getting away. I guess I have to shoot this clown. Affirmative. This girl is fucking military. Hot with no meat.
Fuck you.
Hey son. Have you taken a break from your little kiddie wizard game to find some new women?
Yes.
You're welcome to come up for pizza anytime.
True love.
Love from dad.
Okay. Hot with no meat. Is this hot or not? Fuck you. Fucking bribing the waitresses. What is this? Is this like cookies? Is it hot? I don't fucking know. Should I pick fish for science? See if he thinks it's meat or not? Fuck, I don't know what the fuck. Patties are hot. Yeah, patties are hot. And it said vegetables, so... Buildings at worker whistles you. Do you walk more quickly? Why would they whistle him? What kind of fucking question is that, girl? Or do you turn around to see if they are fit? Gachimuchi answering coming. Okay, good. He's on my side. She's a military chick, so why would she turn? This should have been the lie. Fuck it, we'll do it live. No. No, but what? What? Fuck, this is so rigged. This is so fucking rigged. Give me that shit. Give me that fucking shit.
Ah.
Fuck it, we're all in here. We're behind. We need to gamble. Oh, fuck yeah. We're not that behind right now. Wealthy divorcee. Why would you want to brag about this shit? What? Beat poet? Why would you want to... What? Yeah, well, a wealthy divorcee. Oh, no, you're not. Okay, hair, eyebrows, hair. Color.
Fucking abort this greepy's tree hugging feminist. Just look at her. Likes weapons and gas masks. Total Nazi up in here. Chat spam abort.
I'm gonna pull this shit next time. Go into the bathroom and shave. I wanted to adjust my look. Great time and place to do that, brother. I hear you, man. I love compliments. Herb derb broke back. Oh shit, I don't actually remember his interests. Would it be logical to lie or tell the truth? It would be very logical to tell the truth. But I don't see why the truth is meh for this girl. Fuck it. This makes zero sense. This makes zero fucking sense. Oh no 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 no. Okay, we're good. We're fucking good. We always do. That sounds both rational and logical. Well, can't hide it forever, you know? It's gotta come out at the sexy time, the role-playing gas mask. Okay, so this is the hard part. This is the hard part. So I can't take her to the same restaurant. Big son. Always big.
Fuck you.
See, do a Steven like masks. What the fuck is the point then? Might Ace will gas him and throw him in a pit full of screaming virgins.
Wow. Wow. Okay.
Mm.
Silly Steel. I assume he still likes the same fucking hair color. Yet again. Hot with red meat. Now he wants the red meat. I mean, if this is cold, I swear to God, I will fucking sue the comments of this game. Having a burger, bro. But I already talked about this. Who says that to a girl on a date? What the fuck is wrong with this guy?
I still love you.
The friend, welcome back, man. 7 months in a row. I fucking love your facial hair. You have none, but let's go. So rigged!
Did you vec Tigra too? Fucking roleplay a Swift Rage next game, Swift Rage dog. Vaseline.
Dog.
Vaseline. Dog. Vaseline. Dog. Vaseline. Dog. Vaseline. Dog. Vaseline. Dog. Vaseline. Dog. Vaseline. Dog.
Oh, fucking love it, Frankies. Here we go, we're behind. We gotta make the best of this, man. Fucking behind from this fucking rigging. Oh yeah, baby. Give me those fucking rigful points. Have a great story for you, mate. There we go. By the minute. Great story, mate. Hashtag resident sleeper. Okay, I have to nail everything. Do we talk about hairstyles? Fuck. I guess we're going with the horoscope.
You basically lie every question and they clearly dislike each other. Why on earth are you trying to force them together? Did you do force Tigra Ace Will Force?
Okay, I don't know if this game is rigged or not, bro. But I have 1, 2, 3 coins and then cancer. I don't know if this game is rigged, but we're going for this. We're about to find out if this game is rigged or not. Get your ass back here! Oh.
Grumpy cat, I love you. Please come to my place in an hour.
I know, I would have remembered this nose. I mean, this looks like a guy who would be invisible in high school, right? So this makes sense. It makes sense to pick this guy, right? Fuck! Never 50-50.
Yeah.
fuck that guy. Feels bad, man. He wasn't the one for me. Okay. That's, if I'm gonna nail this on the first try, otherwise I'll play some H1. Fucking bitch. Action movies, bodybuilding, this is perfect match. This is a perfect match. She likes red hair.
We don't operate on that level of RNG. Stick to Hearthstone, man.
It's the same
nice
thing.
Nice job sending that bitch back to cum dumpster where she belongs. I guess we know where Ryan is now, forehead.
Yep. Meat's a no-no. Have some fucking coleslaw, brother. What? You didn't even prefer a cold or hot dish. What do you mean, meh? Fucking clown. Be more specific, you're a man. Do you buy your loved one a bunch of roses or a massage oil? There we go.
Are you retarded? Always trust the plebs.
Use up. Wow, this is going fucking great. Slap on the slap. Like my soul patch. Oh, fuck. Okay. Please, Wolverine. Wait, how did he even... What? How did he grow out the beard? I understand people shaving it off, but what the fuck? You have this tiny thing here. What the fuck? This is not legit. What the fuck? This makes zero sense. He was gone for like... 3 months. Zero fucking sense. No. Whatever.
I just got banned in your chat. How the fuck do you do that? Anyways, PLS Uber 3 Kappa Pride chat spam Don's game, Don's game, forehead.
I haven't banned anyone. I don't ban you, bro. Okay, this went fucking great. Hey, Selvin 369, welcome, brother. Hashtag yeah. This is the part where you fucking take back your words and get the fuck out of here. Excitement overload. Shamo please. Hey, Okay. I promise some H1. We might continue this another day, but let's play some H1. Some AIDS Fest. Fiesta.